Hundreds of people have been evacuated from their homes after heavy rain caused flooding in southeastern Norway. In Nesbyen, a mudslide reached homes and filled some basements with water. Roads and rail services have also been affected by the bad weather.